Chicken and potatoes, masks, and hand sanitizer, all the fixings for a safe holiday meal donated to more than 1,000 people here in the western suburbs today. Cars lined up for the drive-through basket giveaway in Broadview. The group called Black Men United organized the event with the help from local clergy and elected officials.